They said here with the LWO. Congratulations, you guys had an incredible victory over the Street Profits. Got a little revenge on those guys. But listen, we got to talk about next week. It's going to be really important for the both of you, for the entire LWO. Mentor versus Mentee. You guys going after the United States Championship. Ray, what does it mean to you to get to step in the ring once again with Santos here?
This is awesome. I mean, to be able to put this title on the line against Santos, who I literally grew up watching, you know.
No.
I grew up watching your father.
Okay.
As a kid, you know, I'm a big fan of your father. To be able to step in the ring now with you, you don't know what an honor it is for me to be able to put this title on the line, because I know how much you want it.
Let me cut you right there. First of all, thank you so much for what you said. You know, it means the world to meet you. Mi padre, es mi héroe.
Yo lo sé.
But you are my mentor. And I said it last week, and I'll say it again. It has been my career dream, my life's dream, to be in the ring with you, my idol, my friend, my carnal, with the title on the line. Now that to me is a highlight, very, very difficult para mejorar, ¿me entiendes?
Just be careful what you wish for.
Oh.
I mean. I'm the United States champion because you gave me the opportunity to step up and face Austin. Now, it's time for me to put this title on the line and see, with true competition, who's better. And I'm all up for it.
And that's such the mark of a true mentor here. You know, you want to give the opportunities. And, Delina, you know, you're always in their corner week after week. So, you know, what are your thoughts and what does it mean to you to get to support both of them in this venture?
I mean, we're all looking forward to next week. All of us. Each and every single one of us. But the cool thing is, it doesn't matter what the outcome is. That championship, the United States Championship, is staying with the LWO. We're from media. And that's all that matters. There's nothing but love and respect to all of us.
I love that.
The LWO is family.
Yes. I love that. Thank you, and good luck to you both.
Gracias.
Guys, I'm here with Charlotte Flair. And Charlotte, you got a front row seat to the Women's Championship match here tonight on SmackDown. But I want to talk about next week. You got a match with Bayley. You guys have a long storied history, but this is a very different Bayley than we're seeing today than we saw back then. So how are you preparing for this match next week?
It is a very different Bayley, but it also is a very different Charlotte. Yes, we have a rich history. We started together, the Four Horsewomen. But the real question is, why is Bayley content carrying around Io's title? I would never be content carrying around someone's luggage. The title? This whole, like, I'm helping damage control and women empowerment, it's a facade. Bayley, why is she content carrying around the title? I don't buy it. You know what I do buy? Charlotte beating Bayley on any given Friday. Woo!
Waller, Theory, congratulations on your victory. That's two victories for a fairly newly, you know, form tag team.
I'm sorry, but he has a full name. It's Grayson Waller.
Grayson Waller.
I have a full name, and it's Austin Theory. And we're not just a new form team. No. We are the greatest tag team of all time.
Of all time. Let me ask you a question, Austin. Like, D-Generation X, one of the biggest tag teams of all time. Were they undefeated? No, they weren't. Hey, hold on. What about the Dudley Boys? One of the best of all time, the tables and stuff. Were they undefeated?
No,
they weren't. Hey, okay, everyone's talking about it.
This is it.
They said it this year. The greatest tag team of all time, the Usos.
Yes.
They were undefeated, weren't they?
No.
No, they weren't. But we're undefeated, which means we are the greatest tag team of all time.
I really admire the confidence. But next week, the Grayson Waller Effect has a really impressive guest,
huge,
Bobby Lashley.
Huge guest. And what's that tag team he's trying to work with? What's their name?
I think it's the Street Profits.
The Street Profits. They ain't undefeated either. And I'm sure I can tell Bobby to his face, but I'm very excited. That's a big guest. That's what we do. So many big things happening. We're going to Australia. We're going to love that. And big things for you right now too, right?
Really big things. And honestly, you're wasting our time. We got to go pop bottles and champagne because we got to not only celebrate that we are undefeated tonight. Get that out of here. We are undefeated tonight, but we have reached 150 million views because of last week.
150 million? Do you know how many? You would never have no idea. You post all these photos, you would never get 150 million views ever, ever in your life.
Well, thank you guys.
Let's go get that champagne.
You are so very welcome.
Thank you.
You are welcome. For the 150 million views that I gave you.
Okay. Yes. Hey, 151 by the time we walk out of here.
Bye, guys.
How much was it?